Hello, dear pupils of the 6th grade all over Albania. I'm teacher Marsida and today we are going to study a topic that has to deal with grammar. There is, there are, a, an, some, and any. So let's start with there is and there are. When do we use there is? We use there is to talk about the existence of something in singular. There is a book on the desk. Pra kur e përdorim ne there is? Ne përdorim there is për të treguar ekzistencën e një sendi në numrin njëjës. Pra ndodhet një libër mbi tavolin, as you see. When do we use there are? We use there are to talk about the existence of more than one thing in the plural. Ne përdorim there are për të treguar ekzistencën e më shumë se sa një objekti apo një sendi në numrin shumës. So, there are two books on the desks. Pra, ndodhen dy libra mbi tavolin. Now, let's see how do we use there is and there are into affirmative, negative, interrogative, and short answers. Let's see. Singular, affirmative. There is a book on the desk. Negative. How do we form the negative? We put not after the is verb. There isn't a book on the desk. And the interrogative, is there a book on the desk? So we put the verb is before there. Short answers. Yes, there is. No, there isn't. Now let's see the plural form. Affirmative. There are two books on the desk. Negative. There aren't any books on the table. Are there books on the desk? Yes, there are. No, there aren't. Okay. Now we are going to revise, also to reinforce the usage of a, an, some, and any. Let's see, when do we use a? We use a with singular items that begin with a consonant sound. There is a chair in the kitchen. Pra kur e përdorim njën a? Ne përdorim yjen a ose një me emrat e numrit njëjës, por që fillojnë me një bashkë tingëllore. Pra, there is a chair in the kitchen, so Ch is a consonant sound. When do we use an? We use an with singular items that begin with a vowel sound. There is an armchair in the living room. Po kur e përdorim ne an ose një? Ne e përdorim me emrat e numrit njëjës, por që fillojnë me zanore. Si në shembullin e më poshtëm. Ndodhet një koltuk në dhomën e ndënjes. So an armchair. We have a vowel sound. When do we use some? We use some in affirmative sentences for plural items. There are some chairs in the kitchen. Pra kur e përdorim disa? Or some. E përdorim në fjalit dëftore me emrat e numrit shumës. There are some chairs in the kitchen. When do we use any? We use any in negative plural sentences. Kur e përdorim any? Ose ndonjë? Ne përdorim any tek fjalit e numrit shumës negative. There aren't any paintings. So, as you see, paintings is in plural and we use any in negative sentences. And interrogative plural sentences. So, we use any in interrogative plural sentences. Are there any posters? Pra përdorim any edhe në fjalit pyetëse gjithashtu. Okay, now, it's your turn. Look at the picture. Complete the gaps in the sentences with the correct form of there is and there are. So you are going to see the picture and you are going to use them to use the words to complete the gaps. Let's read them together. Is there a TV in the living room? Yes, there is. Are there any lamps in the living room? Yes, there are. Is there a bookcase in the living room? No, there isn't. Is there a carpet on the floor? Yes, there is. Are there any curtains in front of the window? Yes, there are. Are there any pictures on the wall? Yes, there are. Okay, now you are going to fill in some or any. Attention, we use some in affirmative sentences, plural, and we use any in interrogative and negative sentences, also in plural form. Let's see. Are there any chairs in the kitchen? Have you got any books in the bookcase? There aren't any posters on the wall. There are some cushions on the sofa. There are some flowers in the vase. Now, we are going to deal with an exercise that you have to fill in the gaps with a or an. Attention! We use a before the consonant sounds and we use an before the vowel sounds. So, in the fridge there is an egg. Go on! In the fridge there is an egg. There is a banana. There is an olive oil bottle. There is a bottle of milk and there is an orange. And thank you for your attention.